and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll just be vlogging and doing a get ready with me, so let's get into it. Okay, so y'all gonna see me brush my teeth, wash my face. I'm gonna show y'all like what I do. I don't do nothing crazy, but yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all how I get ready in the morning. I'm gonna shower, you know, get dressed, do all that. Today I'm gonna go take my driving test, and we have a pop-up show in my city, so I'm gonna stop there. I'm at a pop-up shop, I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop there, see what everybody got. Buy me a few things, support, y'all know how that go. But yeah, I'm not doing nothing too crazy today, but it's a little bit on the menu. Y'all know, y'all gotta feel the vibes out. But yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so I'm just gonna show y'all everything I use, and then I'm gonna do it. Okay, so I use this toothpaste. I use different toothpastes actually. I have a couple in here, but I'm using this one today. I really like it. And then I want the pink. I'm replacing my toothbrush as well. I want the pink toothbrush, so I'm getting a pink toothbrush. I use this Eco Tools for my face, like to wash my face. It's so good. It's the little E on there. Y'all can't really see, but it's the E. It's vegan, and I just love it because it's so nice on my face. I use this face wash, CeraVe, however you say it. Renewing SA cleanser for normal skin. I like that. And then I also use a lip scrub from Pretty by Patrice. My mouthwash and my floss. So yeah, let's get into it. I gotta open up this. Okay, and I'm just gonna throw my old toothbrush away, because I got my new one. Let me put my stuff away. Thank you. just looking in the mirror right here. That's why y'all can't really see me, but all I'm doing is flossing. Then I'm just gonna mouthwash. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with the lip scrub. I do it twice. Oh, drop the lid. Okay, and now I'm just gonna take a little bit of this lip scrub and put it in my palm and wet it a little bit. Not too wet, but then I just rub it in. You know what I look like. Then you just rinse. Then CeraVe. I just wet my face thing, put a little bit on there, like mix it and then do it. And then when I'm rinsing, I use cool water because it closes your pores. I just wet this, then do it while it's wet, and then rinse. Then I just rinse it off with my hand and the water.
come in the air dry
real quick. Then I'm gonna shower and I'll be back after I get off the shower. Okay, so I was rushing, so I just got dressed and stuff. I would have showed y'all me trying to pick something out, but I just put on some chill shit. It's 11:59. My test is at 12:45. I'm trying to leave by like 12:15 because it's a little dry for real. But I'm probably leaving shortly. I'm just gonna show y'all my fit real quick. Just a regular top. Shop with my friend, Pretty and Paid. Purr. Yeah, that's my alarm. Just gotta fix my hair up real quick and get shot. Okay. I'm just gonna slap on some earrings. I don't know if I want to wear gold or silver. I'll probably end up wearing silver. I gotta slap on some earrings, bracelet, necklace. Then I'm ready to go. Better look. Something simple, not too much. I'm just gonna go take my test. I might change before I go to the pop-up shop, but probably not. I look good. Purr. But yeah, I'm just gonna smack these earrings in real quick, do the finishing touches, then I'm about ready to go. I'm really nervous about taking my test for real, but I'm gonna do good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do silver. Okay, this looks good. I need to smack on like a necklace, not too much. Keep it chill. Wait. I'm gonna smack on these bracelets too. This one's so cute, but this one's just regular chain. Oops. I'm gonna smack them on my wrist, put on necklace, then I'm about ready to go. I'm gonna tell y'all when I get there. I did not eat breakfast because I usually just drink water in the morning until like 12. Then, why I look like it's the gap right there? Maybe it's cause my bonnet, where my bonnet was on. But yeah. Okay y'all, I'm struggling trying to get on this bracelet, so I'm gonna wait so I can have somebody else do it. I just smacked this jacket on because it is a little chilly outside right now. It's gonna warm up later on, but it's a little chilly. My mom texted me. But yeah, I'm about to, oh, my necklace. One or two. Actually, I might wear a different one, so hold up. Okay, I'm struggling with all my jewelry, but I don't know if I wanna change the earrings to something more calming. I got these from Target. These so cute. I feel like they will go better, but I'm gonna keep the hoops in. I can't do my freaking jewelry. I'm struggling. So, and my shoes are just Forces, white Forces. Y'all know the vibes. But yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know when I get to the driving place, and then. Okay guys, so I just got to PennDOT. I'm scared. It's like 12:40. My test is at 12:45, so I'm gonna walk in and I'll see you guys once I get out, and I'm gonna let y'all know if I pass. Hopefully I do, fingers crossed. Okay guys, I just left PennDOT and I did not pass my test because he said that I wasn't in the line when I parallel parked, but I was. But we're not gonna talk about that. I'm on my way home. I'm not really mad, to be honest, because I can still drive. And I know that when I come back, I'm gonna pass for real. And I hope I get the lady. And if he sees this YouTube, you were very nice to me, but I want the lady. And yeah, when I go back, I'm probably gonna go back. I don't know, because at this point, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this is my second time failing my test. And my mom's fed up. But my mom's my biggest supporter, right? She rolled her eyes, but that means yeah. And yeah, I'm just on my way home. I just wanted to talk to you guys for a quick second while I was in the car. I probably will, I'm still going to the pop-up, so I probably will vlog once I get there. And yeah, I heard somebody was cooking ribs, so I'm probably gonna get some ribs. I don't even eat ribs all like that, for real. I don't know when was the last time I ate a rib, but they said that he know how to cook them, so I'ma just get them just to support. And yeah, I'ma talk to y'all when I get home. It sucks to be me right now. Okay, guys. Hey. Hi, I'm Ori's friend.
Period. That's not. We have community days, but
her. I forgot. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. This is the pop-up shop. I forgot to show y'all when it was real packed, but it's okay. Do y'all want to be in it? That's what kind of car I want. This is Janaea. This is Mia.
Oh. Sorry about my language. I know I'm not a lot though.
You can't cuss.
But
you just cussing your mom. No.
Okay, guys. So unfortunately, I did not finish my vlog yesterday because my phone died and I just got sidetracked after, so I didn't get to finish, but I just wanted to come back and show you guys what I got from the pop-up shop. I only got a couple things because these are the things that caught my eye the most. So, I got me a shirt. It says, can y'all see that? Anti-cloth department. Well, don't say department, but that's what that word means. And it's blue. Then I also got me a green one, like the green wording. And I got me an orange one. So cute, right? Yes, these caught my eye. So I did look around. I told you guys I was gonna get food, but I did not see no food that caught my eye. So I didn't get it, but a lot of people did have nice stuff. I did not get a video of when it was really packed, but I do have a video where it was still booths up. It just wasn't that many, but it was really packed and I was shocked. I was really shocked because I did not expect it to be that packed. Like in real life, I didn't. But yeah, I didn't know. I just didn't really know it was going to be that packed. But it was really nice, and it was nice that I got to see everybody's business and stuff. I hope they have another one soon. Maybe I'll be able to get some food and support more. But stuff did catch my eye, but yeah. So I just want to come back and tell y'all that I did not get to finish my vlog. But more vlogs will be coming and I will get better at recording and all that. So just bear with me and thanks for watching.